locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. You know what I like about you, boss? You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe, it's just up ahead. Said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next up, swimming pool maintenance. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Give up on a locked door. Why not ask a guard nicely for the key?
Remember, we know from our little reconnaissance trip that there is a keypad in the office. Worth investigating.
Always check the safe.
Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. You know, once, in the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated.
Trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think.
It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound.
defenses are still online. I strongly advise you to take out control tower. Remember, there is always time for some last minute shopping before takeoff. Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again. want to worry, but there is something out there. Long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is... Never mind. It is an old friend of mine.
You know, interface like this reminds me of good old days, before screens came to take over. Here is how the tool works. Wires go from the left side of the panel over to a number on the right. Chosen numbers must add up from top to bottom to make the target voltage. That's the number in the middle. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid. Okay, radar is clear. Secondary units, confirm you are standing by. Brewster?
Hell, he is worrying, P-Hound!
Victor?
Боевой готовности.
Station just up ahead. Take it out to bring the cameras down.
Solo quiero ser yo mismo.
Sí, sí.
As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Recon drone is up. You should have enemy positions on your radar now.
Give your buddy Rooster a buzz when you want a little hot sauce on his gumbo.
Request acknowledged. That's you, Rooster.